The third statement will explain us about the coordination compound, a structure of coordination compounds as the metal atom or the metal ion present in the coordination sphere or inside of the square bracket will have fixed amount of or fixed number of secondary valence. The secondary valence is also called as coordination number. Next one, the secondary valence that is nothing but which type of species can satisfy the secondary valence in coordination complexes, either neutral molecules or negative ions. So the secondary valence is surrounded by metal atom or ion in a systematic arrangement. What is the statement? The spatial arrangement of the neutral molecules or negative ions which can satisfy second valence of a coordination compound, they are spatially arranged around the metal atom in a desired manner. So which can offer square planar, octahedral, tetrahedral geometries for the respected coordination compounds. Here Werner identified that most of the coordination complexes or coordination compounds will exhibit, that means around the metal atom or the ion, most of the neutral molecules or negative ions are arranged in tetrahedral geometry or octahedral geometry or square planar geometry etc. Square planar, square pyramidal etc. So many coordination complexes will exhibit either tetrahedral or octahedral or square planar etc. All it depends upon number of secondary valence exhibited by metal atom and also the arrangement of spatial arrangement of secondary valence around the metal atom. So this is about Werner's coordination complexes. Next, the most important condition we have to learn, that is differences between coordination compounds and double salts. The differences between coordination compounds and double salts. So what is the concepts we are going to learn from this side heading is coordination compounds and double salts are resulting by the combination of more stable or stable salts. Means the both, that means coordination compounds and double salts results from, both are results from the combination of, results from the combination of stable salts. So let us have example for some double salts. Examples are carnallite. What is the molecular formula of carnallite? KCl dot MgCl2 dot 7H2O. So the molecular formula is KCl dot MgCl2 dot 7H2O. It is called as double salt. Similarly, Morse salt. What is the formula of Morse salt? Is FeSO4, sorry, it is 6H2O dot NH4 taken twice SO4 dot 6H2O. It is also example for a double salt. Similarly, potassium alum, we can call it as potash alum. KAL SO4 taken twice. So these are dot 12H2O. What are these? These are double salts. So we have to learn how to identify whether the given compound is a double salt or coordination compound. For this, double salts in their hydrolysis, or double salts when dissolved in water, when dissolved in water, they dissociates into simple ions. That means dissociation of all the ions takes place and complex double salt convert into simple salt like this. For example, KCl dot MgCl2, when dissolved in water, then it produces K plus ions plus Mg plus 2 ions plus Cl minus ions, where coordination compounds or coordination complexes dissolved in water they form a sphere. That means the ions or the atoms present in coordination compounds never produces or never converts into simple ions. For example, when K4FeCN taken 6, I would like to consider it as a coordination compound. When this coordination compound is dissolved in water, it is converted into potassium ions plus FeCN taken 6 minus 4. So what about here? There is a formation of a sphere or complex system. That means a very simple difference between coordination compounds and double salts. The double salts, when dissolved in water, they dissociates into simple ions. Whereas the coordination compounds, when dissolved in water, they never converts into simple ions. Instead of simple ions, some of the simple ions followed by some sphere is going to form in the water area. So this is about the differences between coordination compounds and double salts. And the most important, before going to learn the aspects of or aspects related to coordination compounds, so we have to learn some terminology related to coordination compounds. Some important terminology. We can call it as terminology or terms.